Who would have thought it? But Carl was moving with all the speed and agility of a man half his age, unholstering his pistol.